हॉस्पिटल పెద్ద హాస్పిటల్లో రోగుల్ని ఎలా చేర్చుకుంటారో ఇప్పుడు మీరు చూడండి. ఆసుపత్రి. అజయ్ అతని భార్య గుండె శస్త్రచికిత్స కోసం ఒక పెద్ద ఆసుపత్రికి ఆమెను తీసుకొస్తాడు. ఆసుపత్రిలో చేర్పించడానికి కావలసిన సమాచారాన్ని డబ్బుని అందజేస్తాడు.
ఎక్స్క్యూజ్ మీ, ఐ హావ్ ఎన్ అడ్మిషన్ లెటర్ ఫ్రమ్ డాక్టర్ నాయర్ ఫర్ బైపాస్ సర్జరీ.
హూ ఇస్ ది పేషెంట్?
మై వైఫ్ నేహా.
Okay, Mr. Ajay. Please fill this form and no objection certificate. I will arrange for her admissions. By the way, do you have any insurance?
Yes, I have cashless medical insurance.
Okay, may I have the details, please?
Yes, sure. But I don't want to admit her under cashless scheme. I'll pay for the bills and later claim the insurance.
Very well. In that case, you have to pay the advance payment of rupees 3 lakhs, sir.
Do you accept check payment?
Yes, sir. But the patient will be examined only after realization of the check.
No, this is an urgent case. In that case, I'll arrange for the cash in 1 hour.
Okay, sir. No problem. I will inform Dr. Nair about your admission. Please complete the formalities, and I will allot a room to you. Here is a room tariff, and please let me know your choice.
I'll go for the special room.
Very well, sir. Your room number is 1240 on the 12th floor. You will get your admission card within 10 minutes. Anything else I may help you?
Thanks a lot. My wife is in the reception room. Can I take her to the room?
Okay, sir. I'll send someone with you.
Thank you very much. Your payment will be arranged in 1 hour.
Thank you very much. And my best wishes to your wife.
Thank you. Have a nice day.